Hello everyone and assalamu alaikum. Welcome back once again to the home of knowledge, and in today's video I will teach you the pronunciation of 10 words which are very common, but most people they pronounce them incorrectly. So these words are, like I said, you know, they are not very uncommon, they are quite common words, but most people pronounce them wrongly. What are the words? Let's get started. Here is the first word, vehicle. Now most people they pronounce it as vehicle, right? Most people they say vehicle because of the H there, but the H is silent here and you say vehicle. As you can see here, this sound between V and H, this is a long vowel, so we say vehicle, vehicle, vehicle. So pronounce it with me. How do you pronounce it? Na vehicle. You say vehicle, 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 vehicle. Okay, and now let's go to the next word. This one most people pronounce it as chocolate or chocolate. So it's neither chocolate nor chocolate, it's chocolate. So here you can see the stress is on the first syllable, chalk, and then this is a short vowel called schwa. So it's chocolate, chocolate, not chocolate, not chocolate, chocolate. So say it again, repeat it with me, chocolate, chocolate, vehicle, chocolate. And the third is a very common word, we often use it, this is one of the most commonly used word, everyday word, that is breakfast. So most people say it breakfast. So they put the stress on the second syllable on this one, but the stress is on the first syllable. So we say breakfast, and then this syllable here, this is again a short vowel schwa. So it's not fast, it's first here. Say breakfast. So not breakfast, but breakfast. How do you pronounce breakfast? So say it with me, breakfast, 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 not breakfast. And the third one is interest. Now this one again, most people they pronounce as interest. So it's not interest, it's interest. So this the stress is on the first syllable int, not on the second one. So commonly it's pronounced, how do people commonly pronounce it? People commonly pronounce it as interest. It is not interest, it is interest, interest, interest. The next one is, this is also most commonly mispronounced by people. This one is, people say it pizza, pizza, and so on. But it's not pizza, it's not pizza. It's pizza, pizza. So you have to remember three things in this word. The stress is on the first syllable, and then the sound between p and t, that is a long vowel. So you say p, right? Not p, p. And then this sound is z, not z. Although it is spelled like double z a here, but it's not z. So it's not pizza, it's pizza, pizza. So you pronounce it with me. How do you pronounce it? Pizza, pizza, pizza. So three things. Number one, the stress is on the first syllable. Number two, the sound between P and T is a long vowel. So we say P and then T, pizza, pizza. Good. Now let's move on to the next one. And this one is also a very common word. Most people pronounce it as comment. No, it's comment, comment, not comment, comment. So the stress is on the first syllable. This is a sound, not a sound, and this one is a sound. So we say comment, not comment, comment. So say it again with me, comment, comment, not comment, comment. The seventh one is again a very common word, very common word. We use it every day, but most people pronounce it wrong. And this word is video, video. Some people say it video, some people say it video, So it's not video, it's not radio, it's video. As you can see here, the first syllable is stressed and this is a short vowel. So you say V, V, not we, away, V, video. And this is triphthong. This is, there are three vowels there. So this is called, in simple word, it's called triphthong. So we say video, video. And the eighth one is, again, most people mispronounce it as suit. It is not suit, it is sweet, sweet, sweet. And the ninth one is, again, try, most people say it, coupon. No, it's coupon, coupon. So again, the stress is on the first syllable, and then this sound is oo. It's a long vowel. So you say coo, coupon, coupon, not coupon, coupon. So say coupon, coupon. And then we have the last one, number 10, is this word which is mispronounced by most people. Again, this is not a very common word, but it is still used by many people, and many people, they don't pronounce it correctly, and they say it genre. It's not genre, it's genre, genre, it's genre, genre, genre. So the stress is on the first syllable, and then the sound is not ja, it is not za, it is ja. So it is genre, genre, genre. So let's go back to all the words again and pronounce it with me. So vehicle, chocolate, breakfast, pizza, interest, comment, video, sweet, coupon, genre. Let's listen to these words once again. Try to practice them and try to correct them, and you would be able to correctly pronounce these words.
Vehicle, chocolate, breakfast, pizza, interest, comment, video, sweet, coupon, genre.
Once again, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope that you liked the video. If you have any comment, question or feedback, don't hesitate to leave your comment, question and feedback in the comments below. And I would be more than happy to get back to you. Stay tuned, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.